Here, your Sega Genesis geek, and I just got a brand new fucking package from those guys at RetroGamerBackups.com. Yeah, I mean these guys make fucking custom cartridges, all kinds of stuff. It's really awesome. They sent me some custom cartridges. Oh yeah, like this one right here, a Pringles game on the Sega Genesis. Say what? Yeah, it's a game based on potato chips. Pringles, the game. That's awesome, right? Yeah, well, looking forward to playing this. I'll do a snack time video. Sega Genesis snack time video about this thing. It looks great. Yeah. I also got sent, actually, two copies of Mega Man X3, right? Or Rockman X3, right? I got Rockman X3 on the Sega Genesis, which I didn't know even though you could do that, you know. And I got Mega Man X3 on the Sega Saturn, right? Hey, check it out. My first fucking Saturn game, Mega Man X3. That's great. I've actually never played this game before. You know, came out on the Super Nintendo, right? Never played it. Looking forward to checking it out, man. Yeah. Also got this game right here, which I've never heard of. It's called Guardian Heroes. I'm like, well, what is this thing? You know, look on the back of it, and you know, it looks like a medieval fantasy style beat 'em up game. Hell yeah. That's right up my fucking alley. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I want to make videos about all these games, right? But I got some other custom cartridges that were sent to me before, you know? Like Alien Storm and Super Mario Brothers, right? Yeah, there's a Super Mario Brothers game on the Sega Genesis. That's crazy, you know? Never thought I'd see it, but there it is. The little fat plumbers on a Sega Genesis cartridge. That's nuts. Yeah. So I'm going to let you guys decide what game we're going to play next, right? So vote number one for Pringles, the game. Vote number two for Super Mario Brothers on the Sega Genesis. Vote number three for Rockman X3. And vote number four for Alien Soldier. Yeah. Gonna tally up the votes. And until then, fucking keep it real.